Tarime Kasi, thank you very much. It's really a pleasure to be here again, playing my music with these wonderful musicians in Bali, here. I want to introduce now our singer, Novi Axmiranti, please. And we will play a traditional song from Sunda, Sundanese song, called Pajajaran.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, muchas gracias. Bueno, os voy a hablar un poco en español, para que escuchéis un poco de español, que no pasa nada. Que hay algunos españoles además aquí, en el público. Y nada, la verdad es que es el segundo año que estoy aquí en Bali. Estoy encantada de estar aquí un año más. Es una experiencia muy diferente a lo que estoy acostumbrada a tocar normalmente cuando estoy en Toledo, que es donde vivo. Y es una oportunidad el poder trabajar con este equipo de grandes músicos. Hemos estado 2 semanas trabajando bastante en Bandung, en la isla de Java, y hemos estado montando estas canciones. Son composiciones mías, algunos son algunas melodías tradicionales, y lo que hemos hecho es, bueno, pues las he arreglado para este ensemble de, como veis, de instrumentos tradicionales sundaneses. Okay, now I will tell in English. This project, this music that you are listening to, it's very special. It's a very special project to me. It's the result of a very interesting combination or gathering between, like, my music, my compositions with traditional instruments and musicians from West Java. Particularly, they are from Bandung. They live there, and we are being working together for 2 weeks. And this is the first concert we are doing together, so it's very special for us. These are new songs for all of us. And the combination of my music together with these instruments, we have also been looking for new lyrics in Sundanese. And it's a very special project because we cannot really communicate like with language, but with music we have been meeting for these days. So it's very, very nice. And we are really happy to play together, and we hope this is the start of a project of meeting more. I live in Madrid, in Toledo. It's quite far. This is my second year here in Indonesia, and I hope that we can continue playing together this wonderful music. Yeah, thank you. So this is our first concert together. We've been rehearsing for 2 weeks in Bandung, and we have also been recording some ideas. And we hope to offer you more in the future. But now, next song is a traditional melody called Geber Geber, mixed with my instrument. By the way, I'm going to present it. It's called Nukul Harpa. Nukul Harpa. This instrument comes from the north of Europe, from Sweden. It's a traditional Swedish instrument. It's original from the 14th century, so it's very old, but it's very versatile. It's a chromatic instrument, so you can play like any melody with it, but you cannot change the tuning. That means that I cannot adjust to their scales, to their traditional scales, so we have to find the common points in the music. And so I tried to introduce it to Sundanese music with these characteristics. And it's not very common. This is a very uncommon instrument from the north of Europe, Nukul Harpa. Ricky is playing kendang, is in percussions, drums, traditional from here, from Java, Indonesia. And Rudini is playing kecapi with Rodek. He's also playing all kind of flutes, suling and wooden flutes, traditional from Indonesia. He was playing a strange instrument that is not really traditional. It's called hang in the last song. And Rai, the guitar player, you know, this guitar is also like a Western instrument. And Novi, of course, with the voice, traditional singing. So this is the combination of instruments. All these compositions are inspired in the Sundanese tradition, traditional music, and in the traditional rhythms as well. So it's a mixture. And We are going to play in next December in Gotrasawala Festival in Chirebon, West Java. So that's our next concert here. Around, I mean, close. Gracias. Thank you. Anime que sí. Next song, next piece is called Madenda. It's this name of a scale, traditional scale in Sundanese music. And this is the title of the song as well. It's the instrumental part, and then we have like a traditional instrumental part, and then we have like improvisation part. Very interesting rhythms. Thank you very much. Muchas gracias. Nos vamos a despedir ya con la última canción. We will play the last song of our show. Thank you for following and for listening. And we hope to be back here in Indonesia with more music and more concerts. This song, the last song, is very special. It's called Sono, that means miss you in Sundanese. And this is a song that I wrote for Novi. And we looked for lyrics together. It was a very exciting process. It was really beautiful. We enjoyed a lot working with this song.
Oh,
Rai Sandoval from UK with guitar, Spanish guitar. Rudini with ketchupis from Bandung. And Rodek with flute, sulings, ketchupis. Noviax Miranti